Welcome back. We're here in my car with some friends. Yeah. And we're gonna just do a haul. So I have me and Lainey behind the camera, and Lexi and Mally and Jordan and Kendall, and they just live here because they're hobos, so yeah. We kind of just chill together all the time. Yeah. In the center console thing, there's your toothpicks in case you get some stuff stuck in your teeth, because that's not cute. We also have some Scentsy things. The one that I have up right now is a pumpkin apple. Thanks, Sid, for helping me figure out which ones I wanted in my car. Love you. I also have some Vaseline for my lips, you know, because I get a little dry. And I have a hairbrush because, you know, I can't have ratty hair. Yeah. There's some deodorant because you can't smell bad. Haven't used this yet. Super clean. Look at that ball. All these people are coming back to school now. This is a little awkward. I have my old permit. It has a hole in it.
No one can see that, but yeah, it's fine.
I have my license now. Oh, hello, dude, that just pulled up. I also have some hand sanitizer because people are germy. And
what kind?
It's Vanilla Bean Noel. And I think my brother, when he came home for Thanksgiving, stole my chapstick, so that's cool. I also have toffee butter cream lotion. It's hemp, so there's weed in it.
I love weed lotion.
I thought it said talkie. I was like, why do you have talkie lotion?
Talkie lotion.
I thought she said talkie too.
I have a lot of chapstick right now in my bag.
So
actually, I only have four.
Lady, nobody cares. This is not your
Hey, vlog. Okay, Lainey, you're literally in it. You can't hide it.
We're just chilling, eating in the car, day two. Everyone, let's talk about what we have for lunch. I have a sandwich from Subway, some chips. Lainey?
I have chicken salad.
And?
And grapes. And Chex Mix. That's not Chex Mix. Cheez-Its.
I have a lot.
Go for it.
So, I have a chicken salad.
Fruit by the foot, protein bar, chips, plum, applesauce, fruit cup, etc., etc.
I had hard-boiled eggs. I already ate those because we don't want to smell that. And then I have like ham, and then I have grapes, and then I have watermelon, and I have hot Cheetos, and then I have a protein bar.
Mm-hmm. yeah.
Yeah, I have to eat hot Cheetos now because I can't eat Takis.
So disappointing. I brought them for Mally because she screamed at me yesterday because I didn't bring them.
Now she's Where's Mally?
ELO.
I don't know. Not here.
She had to go into like three different classes for ELO.
Because Mally, it literally takes her time on everything.
She had to go to Spanish and then math and then ceramics.
I'm not surprised about ceramics.
I know.
She always has to go in for ceramics.
For real.
She always gets behind on what they're doing.
Okay, coming in here in the morning. So blinding.
Blinding.
Because when you like turn, the sun's like just right there. Mm. And everyone's eyes. I was scared I was going to run into someone. I mean, like, I could wear my sunglasses, but I feel weird wearing them. Because people are like, oh my god, look at that super cool person. Who's not super cool. Who's not super cool.
To say something. Don't remember what I was gonna say now.
Yeah, you see where that truck is? That's where I was parked.
That's good.
You got some good spots.
Yeah, I came out at like 45 too. This is such good quality content.
Mukbang.
Gross.
I vlogged me making my chai tea this morning. Give her a thumbs up if you liked watching me make chai tea.
I like watching you make chai tea. chips. With my straw. It's now covered in cinnamon.
Is that one good?
Kinda. I wonder if it's still good.
I expected it to be better, but it's still good.
Yeah. She's kinda watered down a bit.
There's How do you make chai chi?
Me?
Yeah, mine doesn't taste very good when I make it.
Guess you have to watch the vlog. Actually, we can watch it right now.
Okay.
Oh, burp.
They said they can't put it on the radio because it's offensive to people.
Yeah, I heard about
that.
I like
that song.
I know.
Also, have you seen people getting heated over, like, the Rudolph the Reindeer's movie? Because it's, like, the father verbally abuses Rudolph and, like, all this stuff.
I hate that.
Like,
have you seen the one meme? It's like the Lion King is good and everything, but the fact that it's a male, not a female, and then, like, and then underneath it, someone comes, shut the
I want to see the new movie, like the human looking one.
Yeah. Same. I haven't even seen the first one, so I need to watch
You've that. You've never seen Lion King?
No.
I own all of them.
All of them?
Okay, let's go. Let's go to your house and watch
this. There's two, and then there's one and a half. One and a half is so good, honestly.
Let's do that this weekend.
Okay.
Seen one and a half.
Come over.
We can have a movie watching party.
That'd be great for the vlog.
Let's do it.
I'm actually down. I don't think I have anything.
When?
Whoa.
This weekend.
No, on Friday, actually, I have to go with my little cousin to, like, the Disney ice skating.
I went to that like 4 years ago and I still loved it. So
no, I'm going on Friday.
Dude, it's so fun.
Mhm. It is.
Let me check my schedule.
Steak equals dead.
I don't have a swim meet this weekend.
No, the only thing that's on my schedule weekend. For Saturday and Sunday is
Sunday
game. But I just watched that online.
It's hot.
Oh, oh nice.
Dude, this is
but
so
I
good.
I dance on Friday, but that's okay.
Ooh.
That looks so good.
It's really good. I had one this morning.
I love rice
cakes.
What
is that?
It's a rice cake with peanut butter and chocolate chips on it.
Hi, vlog. Didn't see you there.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Hey, we need to take a picture for my private story.
Can I be in?
Wait, let me take it.
Can my dad?
No, I'm putting. Wait, hold on.
We're included.
And my dog will meet in it.
I'm putting. I didn't have anything to hold. Bon appetit. Hold on. Go just see it. It's gonna be so good.
Do you have
I am a vlogger. Lainey's going. He's playing a game because he's boring. Ew, angles. The last time I was on the vlog, you had to cut out half.
Yeah, we have to go. Okay.
Look at her go. Lainey ring. Lainey ring. She's going to kill it.
I wanted to be my 1 second.
I started it on my sister's birthday.
Good job, Kendall.
Love.
So yeah, the rest of Kendall's tea is going right now. Don't know why I look sunburnt. That's really interesting. Don't I look a bit sunburnt?
I just look hot.
We'll let you know how Kendall's team or heat does in a minute when they finish, you know? I think Carter might be in her heat, but not 100% sure. I know Bridie's in her heat. Love that. Love Bridie.
Birdie!
Yeah, Carter's in her heat too.
Wait, did Kendall already go?
Yeah, Kendall was number one. That's who I was vlogging. That's who you did the yeet thing to.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god. Did you want to finish talking to the vlog?
Oh, I just wanted to say that every time I'm in the vlog, Mackin has to cut me out because I cuss too much.
Well, then maybe don't cuss too much. Abigail Dean,
this is a
you
man.
Are disgusting.
$100 for every
100 blocks. That's so nasty. I hate you.
Oh boy. Bye. Nice talking. Bye. Bye, AJ. Like, popping out.
Alright, I gotta go. Where did you get those?
Your pocket.